Chandrayaan 2 was initially scheduled for 14 July 2019. The launch of Chandrayaan 2 was initially scheduled for 14 July 2019. However, the launch was aborted 56 minutes and 24 seconds before launch due to a technical glitch, so it was rescheduled to 22nd July 2019. Unconfirmed reports later cited a leakage in the nipple joint of the helium gas bottle as a cause of cancellation. Finally, Chandrayaan 2 was launched on board the GSLV Mark 3 M1 launch vehicle on 22nd July 2019 with a better than expected apogee. This also resulted in the saving of around 40 kgs fuel on board spacecraft. Immediately after launch, multiple observations of a slow moving bright object over Australia were made. Geocentric phase. After being placed into a 45,475 into 169 km parking orbit by the launch vehicle, the Chandrayaan 2 spacecraft stack gradually raised its orbit using onboard propulsion system over 22 days. In this phase, 1 prigee raising and 5 apogee raising burns were performed to reach highly eccentric orbit of 142,975 into 276 km, followed by translunar injection on 13th August 2019. Such a long bound pace with a multiple orbit raising maneuvers exploiting the Obelth effect was required because of the limiting lifting capacity of the launch vehicle and thrust of the spacecraft onboard propulsion system. A similar strategy was used in Chandrayaan 1 and the Mars orbiter mission during the earthbound pace trajectory on 3rd August 2019. The first set of the images were captured by the L14 camera on the Vikram lander showing the North American landmass. Selenocentric phase. After 29 days from its launch, the Chandrayaan 2 spacecraft stack entered lunar orbit on 20 August 2019. After performing a lunar orbit insertion burn 28 minutes 57 seconds, the 3 spacecraft stack was placed in the elliptical orbit that passed over the polar regions of the Moon. By 1st September 2019, the elliptical orbit was made nearly circular with 127 km. Apocelines and 190 km parcelines after the 4th orbit lowering maneuver, followed by separation of Vikram lander from orbit on 2nd September 2019. Planned landing site. 2 landing sites were selected, each with an ellipse of 32 by 11 km. The prime landing site PLS-54 was at 70.90267 degrees south, 22.78110 degrees east, 600 km from the South Pole. And the alternate landing site was at 67.87406 degrees south, 18.46947 degrees west. The prime site was on high plane between the craters Mazinus C and Simplius N on near side of the Moon. Loss of Vikram. Vikram began its descent at 20:08:03 UTC at 6th September 2019 and was scheduled to land on the Moon at around 20:23 UTC. The descent and soft landing were to be performed by the onboard computers on Vikram. With mission control unable to make corrections, the initial descent was considered within the mission parameters. The descent and the soft landing were performed by the onboard computers on Vikram. With mission control unable to make corrections, the initial descender was considered within the mission parameters, passing critical braking procedures expected. But the lander trajectory began to derive at about 2.1 km 6,900 feet above the surface. The final telemetry readings during ISRO live streaming showed Vikram final vertical velocity was 58 meters per second at 300 meters above the surface, which a number of experts noted would have been too fast for the lunar lander to make a successful landing. Initial reports suggesting a crash were confirmed by ISRO chairman K. Sivan, stating that it must have been a hard landing. Radio transmitter from the ISRO lander were tracked during the descent analysis during the lander impact in the lunar surface at the velocity of nearly 50 meters per second, 180 km per hour, as opposed to an ideal 2 meters per second, 7.2 km per hour touchdown velocity. The power descent was also observed by the NASA's Lunar Reconnaissance Orbiter, LRO, by using its Lehman-Alpha Mapping Project instrument to study the changes in the lunar exosphere due to exhaust gases from the lander's engine. Vikram impact site was located at 70.8810 degrees south, 22.7840 degrees east. The complete findings have not been made public. Ritu Karidal, Mission Director. Muthya Vanita, Project Director. K. Kalpana, Associate Project Director. G. Narayanan, Associate Project Director. Chandrakanta Kumar, Deputy Project Director, Radio Frequency Systems. In November 2019, ISRO official stated for launch in 2021. This new proposal is called Chandrayaan 3. And it would be a re-attempted to demonstrate the landing capabilities needed for Lunar Exploration Mission proposal in partnership with Japan for 2024. According to VSS Director S. Somaneth, that would be more follow-up missions in Chandrayaan program.